Welcome to our channel. Today, we are diving into the world of molecular biology. Whether you are a student, a science enthusiast, or just curious about the molecular mechanisms of life, you are in the right place. If you are new to this channel, please click on the subscribe button and share the video with your friends. Now, let's get started. What is molecular biology? Molecular biology is the branch of biology that deals with the molecular basis of biological activity. It focuses on the interactions between various systems of a cell, including the interrelationship of DNA, RNA, and protein synthesis and how these interactions are regulated. In essence, it's all about understanding how molecules interact to control the processes that keep us alive. Molecular biology is a vast field with several exciting streams like genomics, proteomics, transcriptomics, and metabolomics. Let's explore each of these streams in detail. First up, genomics. This stream focuses on the study of the complete set of DNA in an organism. It's about sequencing and analyzing genomes, understanding gene function, and exploring comparative genomics and evolutionary studies. Essentially, genomics aims to map, sequence, and analyze all the genetic material of an organism, unlocking the secrets of our genetic code. Next, we have proteomics. This involves the large-scale study of proteins, their structures, and functions. Proteins are the workhorses of the cell, performing a vast array of functions. Proteomics seeks to understand the structure, function, and interactions of all proteins within a cell or organism. This knowledge is crucial for understanding cellular mechanisms and disease processes. Moving on to transcriptomics, which is the study of the complete set of RNA transcripts produced by the genome. By analyzing the transcriptome, we can understand which genes are active, when they are active, and how their activity is regulated in different conditions and cell types. This helps us decode the dynamic aspects of gene expression. And finally, metabolomics. This stream focuses on the scientific study of chemical processes involving metabolites. Metabolites are the small molecules involved in metabolism. Metabolomics examines these molecules to understand metabolic pathways and how they are altered in diseases or in response to treatments. Now, let's cover the basics. Molecular biology is all about understanding the molecular mechanisms by which genetic information encoded in DNA results in the processes of life. This includes the structure and function of nucleic acids, protein synthesis, and gene regulation. Let's take a journey through the history of molecular biology, highlighting major milestones. In 1869, Friedrich Miescher discovers DNA. It was in 1944, Avery, MacLeod, and McCarty identified DNA as the transforming principle. In 1953, Watson and Crick proposed the double helix structure of DNA. In 1977, Sanger sequencing method was developed. In 1983, Carrie Mullis invented PCR, which revolutionized DNA amplification. In 1990, Human Genome Project was launched. In 2003, completion of the Human Genome Project. In 2012, CRISPR, Cas9 gene editing technology was introduced. It was in 2016, first human trial of CRISPR gene editing in China. In the year 2020, mRNA vaccines for COVID-19 was developed. In 2022, AlphaFold AI predicts protein structures. In 2023, advancements in single-cell sequencing technologies. In 2024, integration of AI and machine learning in genomics and proteomics. These milestones represent pivotal moments that have shaped our understanding of molecular biology and its applications. Molecular biology is truly interdisciplinary, with significant contributions from biochemistry, genetics, biophysics, and bioinformatics. Each of these fields adds a unique perspective and set of tools to the molecular biology toolkit. We classify molecular biology into two main categories, classical molecular biology and new molecular biology. Classical molecular biology focuses on fundamental processes like DNA replication, transcription, and translation, while new molecular biology integrates high-throughput technologies, systems biology, and synthetic biology. Some landmark discoveries include the discovery of the structure of DNA, development of recombinant DNA technology, introduction of CRISPR, Cas9 gene editing, advances in next-generation sequencing. These discoveries have revolutionized biological research and medicine. Molecular biology has expanded significantly in recent years, leading to the development of personalized medicine, advancements in gene therapy, innovations in synthetic biology, and enhancements in bioinformatics. These advancements are opening new frontiers in research and treatment. Before going into the details of central dogma of molecular biology, let's understand the genetic material. Genetic material is the medium by which genetic information is transmitted from one generation to the next. It must be stable to store information, capable of accurate replication, and mutable for evolution. DNA fits all these criteria perfectly, making it the ideal genetic material. The central dogma of molecular biology explains the flow of genetic information within a biological system. It's often summarized as DNA to RNA to protein. This involves DNA replication, transcription of DNA into RNA, and translation of RNA into proteins. These processes are fundamental to all life. Molecular biology is a dynamic and rapidly evolving field that has revolutionized our understanding of life at the molecular level. From the discovery of the DNA structure to the advent of gene editing technologies, the contributions and advancements in this field continue to shape the future of medicine, biotechnology, and our understanding of life itself. Thank you for listening to Molecular Biology Introduction video. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more exciting content. See you next time.